One example he gives is adultery. And well, this isn't